What caused the oil spill in California? The Justice Department is reconsidering its decision not to prosecute FBI agents in the botched investigation of Larry Nassar. And a Facebook whistleblower testified before Congress,